What's up, guys? In today's video, I'm going to be showing you the absolute easiest way to make your first $1,000 profit online in less than a couple days. So let's jump right in.
Working on a weekend like usual, way off in the deep end like usual. Niggas swear they passed us, they doing too much. Haven't done my taxes, I'm too turned up. Virgil got a paddock on my wrist.
So guys, I've been thinking, instead of just giving general advice or whatever on this channel, what are some ways I can show you and help you to make a real $1,000 or your first $1,000 online without a ton of effort, without having to start an entire business, and be able to start making money immediately. Looking back, I thought of something that I did as soon as I dropped out of college that was able to help me make about $10,000 within a couple months and help me pay the bills and actually survive after dropping out. That was offering Shopify websites to brands on Instagram that needed them, right? So a lot of brands, especially, and for whatever reason, I built mine in the fishing niche, but for whatever reason, a lot of brands just have terrible websites. And if you know what you're doing and you know a couple tricks that I'm going to show you in this video, you'll be able to make world-class looking Shopify stores for these brands super, super easily. And you can charge $1,000 a site without a lot of hassle and without actually having to start a business. So let's jump right in. Now that we're in my computer, I'm going to show you exactly what I'm talking about. So I don't think I've ever told anybody some of the tricks that I used in order to look so good on Shopify and build such great sites, even though I honestly was just a beginner, you know what I mean? So the first thing you need to do is learn how to use Shopify. So Shopify, if you don't already know, let me bring this up. Boom, 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 boom. So this is Shopify. Shopify is the world's best e-commerce building platform. So if you are familiar with what Wix is or WordPress or Squarespace or another website builder like that, Shopify is that, but for e-commerce sites. So anyone who sells online, they are an e-commerce store. And a lot of e-com stores depend a lot on having a good site because that is what creates your conversion rate, and your conversion rate directly relates to how good your ads will perform as well as how much money you make. So this is a major piece of e-commerce. And a lot of brands have really, really terrible Shopify sites, to be honest. Just the design, the functionality, etc. So if you can learn how to use Shopify effectively and build great sites, you're gonna kill it. An example of it I've built with Shopify. So guys, this is an example of a store that I have built with Shopify. Keep in mind, this was a while ago, so it's not my best work ever, but this was when I was a beginner, right? And this store is amazing. This is my dudes Cole and Ben. I absolutely I love their brand, right? It's solid. Look how good this store is though, guys. They added this content on their own. So this is a store that I built with Shopify, and a trick that I'm about to show you. Here's another store. So this is spoolspeed.com. As you guys know, this was my first big client as far as for ads, for everything. But I actually built his store twice. I built it the first time, and then recently we did a redesign. So this is Scott's new store that I built using Shopify. It's simpler than I like to build stores, but Scott wanted it like this, which is the reason. But this store kills it, right? He's a multi seven-figure company. And this is where he makes all of his money. And I built the store for him. And I'm gonna show you how I'm able to get my stores to look so clean and so professional without knowing how to code, without anything like that. So this is my big secret, and I have never ever told anybody this. So I don't care. Everybody can make money. There's enough room in the world as far as business and separation of ability that I don't really believe in competition. I think it's a good thing. So what you wanna do, what Shopify does is it runs off of themes, right? So what you wanna do is come to themeforest.net and you wanna find a good Shopify theme package and you wanna purchase that. So we're gonna go here to e-commerce and we're going to scroll down to Shopify. Boom. So we're here on ThemeForest. We went to Shopify, and now all of these different theme packages, these are custom coded by web designers. So they've created beautiful themes that you can buy and basically just plug and play for different clients. And this is something that I discovered, and it helped me a lot. So for example, going somewhere here, I have this theme, actually, the Ella theme. There's a million different templates within this theme, right? But anyways, ThemeForest allows you to get super, super good themes and templates that you can basically just plug and play and customize to your client's needs. So once you figure out how to learn Shopify, you figure out how to use it, and you get yourself a nice theme package from ThemeForest, such as the Ella theme, which I highly recommend, you're going to want to start reaching out to people to find clients. So once you find a page that has a website that isn't that great, right, you know you can build them a better store, and hopefully they're already on Shopify, which will make your life a lot easier. You're going to want to go to their page on Instagram, and you're going to reach out. So here is a page and one of the first brands. This is one of the first brands that I actually got as a client, Treyway Outdoors. A pretty good friend of mine runs it. He's a great guy, but this was one of my first clients, and I can scroll all the way back to June from 2019 and show you where I messaged him. So you can actually see from my message all the way back in June of 2019, I'll put it right here. I actually said, "Hey guys, I'd love to help you build a better website on Shopify. It's better for e-commerce." So it's not too complex of a message. And the reason being is I read who my potential client was. He was a cool guy, cool clothing brand. It was a fishing, ocean, outdoor type brand. So I figured a big fancy message wouldn't really work as well. So that's why I sent this. Also, after that, I said, "Hey, I built spoolspeed.com and I market for at Spoolspeed." So Spoolspeed's a massive client in the fishing industry. So if I say that I built their store and show them an example of what I can do, my credibility immediately goes through the roof. So they replied back with how much would it cost. I said $750 for the whole store plus the best theme in the world, which I already own, so I'll give it to you for free. So like I said, I bought that Ella theme from ThemeForest, so technically I own it, I can customize it to whatever they want, and that's even more credibility and why they should let me build their theme, because of my previous work looks so good. So guys, really, that is as simple as it is. I mean, building Shopify, you can learn more on YouTube. I might make a video on it, but it's not too complicated, to be honest. Once you buy a theme, it's literally drag and drop, plug and play, fix their logos, their colors, fix the text on the site, and that's about it. Guys, this is the absolute easiest way for you to start making $1,000 a day online, and $1,000 extra per week, even per month, is absolutely life-changing. It changed my life. It allowed me to drop out of school and start chasing bigger clients and bigger paychecks. But everybody starts somewhere, guys. You have to start making money before you can think about making tons of money and going all in on something. You have to have that, I wouldn't call it a safety net, but you have to have that money coming in from somewhere just to be realistic. So guys, I hope this helps. If you have any questions about how to build a Shopify store or how to get started, please just comment below. I'll answer to every single comment. And also Shopify, I'll put a link in the description. Also, I'll put a link in the description for ThemeForest. But I hope that helps you guys. Hope you have a great rest of your day. Thanks for watching. Peace.